Oh, the gamer CJ here. Last time I played this game, it crashed on me for no apparent reason. I have no idea why. Ignore that. Okay, let me play this map. You just saw the Clone Wars hero mod, even though I thought I deleted it. I don't want any hero assault. Why does this game have to make me get new hero assault? This map is my favorite. There are some maps that, like, I don't think I've done that one before. I think I did that one very recently. Dude, why did it automatically do hero assault? I never wanted hero assault. Now, maybe I do attack him at this third last. Because I'm not sure if it's going to crash. And then this is face best spin, aka. AKA better version of best from platforms. So Team Dogfight, if you guys don't know, was a cut game mode from Battlefront. As you can see, that's Conquest. Pretty much means that it's on best from platforms. It's been confirmed. Dude, it doesn't need to automatically do that, you know? Absolutely not. I don't want to always have to do your assault. Please don't crash on me. Okay, good, it won't. Good, no. Shouldn't crash. So the Empire. This is still remastered. Why they were hero? I don't want heroes. I turned it off.
Enemy is losing reinforcements. outpost. A command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Be Darth Vader. Can't block. Dude, but I don't want AI heroes. The game can't make me fight against them. It's the game's fault, not mine. Definitely not to do with the game. I blame that on you. I blame that on Matt. Joel. Is the fact that you can't just make me fight and they are here for this now. Okay.
Take it back.
can't make me close the door. You can't.
Lord Vader.
I don't want you to. You can't make that. Dude! Come on, teammate, like. Still one. No, maybe I'll record it. I'll just do this one. Dude, why is... Really want to play stuck in it. Your shuttle.
lost control of a command post.
I blame the weather. I blame everyone. You shouldn't have to face off against heroes if you really don't want to. But you shouldn't have to. Or against them. You really shouldn't have to. And yet. But I hate. I love this mod. I just don't like when you games like. Why did they think it was a good idea to have Yoda? Dude, what? Dude, why isn't his force power working?
The command post has fallen to our enemy. We're losing reinforcements.
He goes from, oh no. Character boost, having to go. Him? Pretty much not having any control of that aspect of the game. It's pretty frustrating because you shouldn't have to. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this map right now. In fact, no, I'm not gonna.